also trying to cook.
Bruh.
It is the start of Freshers Week. Technically, yesterday was the start of Freshers Week, which was the day I moved in. And I just made a video on that. I'm being quiet because I know that people can hear me. The doors are papers in. I was planning to wake up at like 9. It was really bright because of these blinds, which I'm quite happy about, to be fair, because I want to go and check out the gym, which is what I'm about to do. So let's go and do that.
So I just came back from a 30-minute workout at the gym. I have an Oxford tour in like literally an hour or something. I haven't been to the gym in like 7-8 months or something. I don't know, something ridiculous like that.
All right, since I just got my room clean, I'm just gonna give you guys a little room tour, cause why not? So you walk into the room from this door, you are greeted by the closet with clothes. There's pajamas and stuff in there as well. Got my coat rack. Then we move into, well, my actual room. Got the bed over here. We can't move the bed, unfortunately. It just kind of stays there. And then we got this nice little shelf that I'm quite proud of. A camera gear over there. And then all of this stuff, which I use on a regular basis somewhat, except from all of that. I don't really, well, for washing up and stuff, I guess. That's my suit shoes next to my Subfusc hat. I forgot what the hat's called, but we wear that at graduation and we carry it around during exams for whatever reason. And also, I didn't really like their lamp color, so I kind of just put it up there for decor. Then you have little coffee table. I put some food in there. That's all snacks and stuff. And my laundry basket. There's already a little mirror here. So what's up? We got the chair. It's my gym bag. Things are drying at the moment. And this nice little wall of blinds. And then finally we have my desk, which I've sorted out. And corkboard. Put it up with a blue tack. Got my own light over here because I like white lights over orange lights when studying. But yeah, that's my room.
About to go get dinner. Remember to lock the door. I keep forgetting to lock the door. Let's go.
This is the vegetarian / gluten-free option. I'm being healthy. It's okay. I thought these were onions, but apparently they're red cabbage.
Yeah, they're red cabbage.
Yes, they're red cabbage. They taste like onions to me. I'm gonna just eat it first day dinner. It's okay. I'll give it a 5 out of 10.
I'll give it a 6. I really like
potatoes. Did you say potatoes? That's such a Welsh. But she doesn't have a Welsh accent. I was very disappointed. She's also my college sister. Do you want to be in this?
When I have makeup on, sure.
Not today. I'm gonna keep eating. Goodbye. If you haven't watched my Opportunity Oxford vlog, watch it, because my friends from there have basically planned a reunion that I didn't know about. Well, I didn't know about it because I didn't really read my messages. But that's what I'm going to do now. I'm speed walking. You can't even see me anymore. This thing happens is very far, so I'm gonna have to do a 20-minute walk there. Hopefully, I can make it faster all the way to Westgate from St. Catharines. Because do that. The group is back.
Back together.
Where's Nimi? Nimi, where are you?
Nimi's
over there.
Hello, people! We are not drunk. Luther is the most famous guy you've ever met.
So we're trying to cook.
Bruh.
We do not cook.
I think it was
it. I don't know how to. They don't know how to use. I don't know if you can see me. I just woke up. They have been awake for like 6 hours or something.
Yep. Fire alarm just went off.
I thought it was a fire drill or something, but apparently not. It just... Someone set it off, they were cooking, they didn't close the door or something. I don't know, that's what they said. I was a bit annoyed because I was doing a bit of work while sorting things out because I have to write stuff in this planner because look how jam-packed this week is. Other than that, last night, I didn't really talk much about last night, but last night was quite hectic, to be honest.
People!
We went out. St. Catharines is like all the way back, so I had to walk on my own for like 10 minutes back here, which I wasn't too worried about. I was a bit tipsy, so maybe that's why I wasn't scared of getting mugged or something. The streets in Oxford are quite dimly lit at night, especially the streets that aren't used that much. Luckily for me, the lights towards St. Catharines are like quite bright. So I was fine. I was completely fine. I was so gone though, like I just kind of chucked everything on the floor and then went to sleep. Something interesting happened, which I will save for another day because it's quite a long story. Anyways, I'm gonna get back to work. Let's do that.
Okay, so there was another fire alarm for whatever reason. It was during like this important online lecture thing. It didn't feel too important. I feel like we would have learned everything in there eventually anyways. But you know, it's the first thing that we kind of had to do. We're about to go meet our college parents tonight, actually. If you don't know what college parents are, essentially in first year, you get married to someone, whether that be your friend or whatever. And then you get assigned college kids when you hit second year. We're about to get taken to, I believe it's Turtle Bay, but we're going there with our college parents and our college family. family. My college sister is actually my neighbour, so she's right there. She's one of my floor mates. And our college brother, who I've known since interviews. We kind of met each other there, and we've followed each other through this process. So it's quite nice to go full circle like that. But yeah, we're gonna do that. I'm a little bit tired. I'm gonna sort out my room. My parents brought me my bike today and some posters. So it's in that bin bag. Alright, so now it's a Wednesday and we met our college parents yesterday. They were really chill. Like, honestly, I'm so happy. God damn, there is a spider right there. I'm gonna go kill it. Hold on. Well, the spider is stuck in the heating. I feel like it's gonna, like, burn or something. I don't want it to burn. That is what is happening today. You guys probably don't even know what's going on here because this is just, like, it's just for my brain to understand what I need to do. I'd recommend having one of these planners, actually, like, an academic planner or just a planner for the year, because it's just useful to write it down and see, like, hey, this is what I gotta do. I'm not really using my notes for it much, so I should probably start doing that. So we'll see you guys when I see you guys next. Actually, dinner from yesterday, I put it in the container and put it in the fridge, so I just heated it up. This is a vegetarian option, and yes, I eat with a spoon and fork, because I'm Filipino and that's how we eat rice. You know what, that's actually quite a decent portion. I didn't know they gave us this much.
Thursday afternoon, it's 3:16 p.m.
I just had an interview to take on philosophy module on my experimental psychology course instead of neurophysiology. That's my computer. Now, I don't think I vlogged much yesterday or today, really. So what happened yesterday? I went into the common room, found some people, went to the botanical gardens, showed them around because I've been there before. It's not that impressive. When you think botanical gardens, you think something huge. It's quite small. It's fine. It's Oxford's beautiful anyway. I wasn't really feeling too good yesterday, so I kind of had an early-ish night. I slept at like 1. It's the earliest that I've slept this whole freshers week, and I woke up at about 10, so I sorted everything out that I had to sort out with regards to tutorials and stuff, whatever. So instead of doing neurophysiology, I can do philosophy, which I find much more interesting because I'm into social psychology. I guess I am interested in neurophysiology, but because I did biology and psychology A-level, I've kind of got it down a little bit. I will have to look into it because it'll help out with this second year a little bit. I keep saying a little bit, why do I keep saying that? Also, if you're at Oxford, or if you apply to Oxford and you apply to your college that's kind of far from town, because St. Catharines is about a 20 minute walk away, I'd say getting a bike is an essential, because I used my bike for the first time today. It's just so much faster. It's also nice exercise, so I got a bit of exercise in, some cardio, you know. Get those quads, get those quad gains. Other than that, I'll see you when I see you next.
This is the vlog. You want to say hi, sorry.
Hi, vlog.
There is.
I just bumped into Luther.
Yeah.
Because I was avoiding my work.
Dude. Just went out with my friend, Sarah. Well, I didn't really plan that, but I asked her if she was in town, and she was already in town when I was doing my thing, because I actually went to town. Why is this shaking so much?
I actually went to town to buy this book, which is the logic manual. Because I'm doing a module in philosophy, which I didn't really know that I could do. It's got a free bookmark and this Blackwell's thing. If you don't know, there's a really cool library called Blackwell's in Oxford, and it's huge. Like, I didn't expect it to be that big. Got some snacks as well. You can see under the coffee table, there's a ton of snacks there now, and my shoes. So that's pretty much it. I'm about to jump into a psychology introduction type thing online, so I'm going to do that. But, it's like 12. 12:30. I'm feeling good. Yesterday, not too much happened, but I think I've made some friends now, which is nice. People that I will actually call friends instead of just people that I see around. That's that, and it's Saturday, and I have a shit ton of work to do now. They were given a ton of work yesterday. Wow, I actually have to do work here in Oxford. What did I expect? You know, that's why I'm here anyways. But you forget during Freshers Week. Can't believe I'm here for like another 2 months. That's ridiculous. We pushed through and we're gonna do work.
We're getting sushi late night.
Yeah.
At the end of Freshers Week. And kebab apparently. Because
yeah,
we be craving stuff and sushi's half price like 30 minutes before closes. You gotta fucking hurry up because okay, you guys are walking slow.
The end of Sunday, 10 p.m. It's the end of Freshers Week 2. We've pretty much finished everything. I got a lot of work done today because we now have a lot of work. Because it's Oxford, and that's how it works. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to hit that subscribe button, because I got more videos like this one, more videos about productivity in Oxford on my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoyed, because it helps me out. This has been Luther, and I have been online. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.